NETIO PowerCable is a Wi-Fi controlled prolonged power cable. Most people will call it a smart power socket or a Wi-Fi power socket. It's designed and produced in Europe. It measures power consumption of whatever is plugged into the output electrical socket. There is a web interface to configure this device, and through this web interface, you can simply click to switch the output on or off, or see the measured power values. PowerCable XXX is the name of the PowerCable product family. There are several products with different communication protocols for different market segments. To symbolize different products, we use different icons in the product photo in the right-hand corner. Later on, we'll give you more details about each model. Due to opened M2M protocols, you can simply connect this power socket to your own application, software, machine, or cloud. These different protocols we call M2M API. Having so many different protocols and application segments is a unique feature of the PowerCable products. PowerCable REST is the most popular one because you can simply control it from your web browser. URL API can be easily called from various devices such as IP telephone, Wi-Fi switch button on the wall, or a smart home controller. You don't need cloud or internet connectivity. Open API is one of the unique NETIO features. PowerCable is a bit industrial device. It can be used in a wide temperature range. Electrical measurements have a precision better than 1%, and the output is switched by relay on and off when current is passing by zero. We call it ZCS, as you can see on the icons. There are several power socket types available. Choose between power sockets for Germany and most of the EU countries, or versions used in France, the UK, or Switzerland. World Universal Power Outlet C13 is also available. The PowerCable device is delivered in a paper box from recycled paper. There is an EAN code and the device's serial number on the paper sticker. As we mentioned before, there are several models available of the PowerCable family. Here you can see PowerCable Modbus. PowerCable REST is a Wi-Fi based smart power socket with its own web interface, which can be controlled via HTTP based protocols with an XML or JSON structure. A secured HTTPS version and mobile app to control the power socket via the cloud is coming soon. The PowerCable Modbus is using an industrial protocol, Modbus TCP. Okay. It's technology from 1979, but if you need control power sockets from the PLC automat or any other professional smart home or industrial system, Modbus TCP is the right and most compatible option. The Modbus version also includes the Telnet protocol. It's popular in audio, video, or room control applications. PowerCable MQTT is dedicated to cloud-based applications. MQTT communication is secured by SSL, and users can define their own structure of the MQTT messages. This PowerCable model is ideal for service-oriented applications. The final user just connects this device to his Wi-Fi network, and a third-party cloud application can control and meter the power socket output within several seconds. Application notes on how to connect the cloud version to MS Azure, IBM Bluemix, and other cloud platforms are available on the NETIO website. PowerCable IQRF doesn't communicate via Wi-Fi. It's using LPWAN, a wireless network called IQRF, based on 868 MHz. PowerCable is more robust than any typical Wi-Fi power socket. It's an industrial device and can be used from -10 to 65 degrees Celsius. The metering and power control system is independent from Wi-Fi communication. The user can even upgrade device firmware without switching off the power output. It's important if you'd like to power your server or you're running industrial technology non-stop. We call this feature IOC. Find more details in the glossary on our website. The device firmware can also be upgraded through the web interface. For the first installation, you don't need to install any mobile app. During installation, PowerCable behaves as a Wi-Fi access point. Discovered Wi-Fi networks are listed and the user just selects one and adds in the Wi-Fi password. A unique serial number is printed on the bottom of the device. If you install several devices at one time, you can recognize devices by the last two letters of the serial number in listed access point names. There are two LED indicators. The yellow LED is a mode indicator, and the green LED indicates the power socket state. The button on the right hand side is used for changing the device modes. You will need it to load defaults, for example. If you push it three times, it will toggle the power output state. PowerCable products are available in several PowerSocket models. NETIO products sell all PowerSocket types you can find in Europe, including the French standard Type E. This is PowerSocket Type F, which is used in Germany and most EU countries. Sometimes it's called Schuko, from the German term Schutzkontakter. International IEC 320 standard C13 is internationally used for IT equipment. You can find it on the ATX power supplies, switches and consumer electronics. Type J is used in Switzerland. It's limited to 10 amperes. If you need another power socket version, ask for details. We can supply British and American versions also. NETIO produces devices for industrial applications. All our products are robust and reliable. Here you can see the EU power plug. It's the same version for French Type E and German Type F. It has a hole for the earth pin of Type E sockets, as well as earth clips on the sides to work with Type F sockets.
Okay. So, thank you for watching the video. More details are available on the links below the video. And if you need help with the integration of NETIO products, then don't hesitate to contact us.